In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create expanding text in After Effects. Let's get to it. Here we are in After Effects. I've already created a 30 frames per second composition. Now I'm going to select the type tool, click and type something. For the font, I'm using Montserrat Black with a size of 200 pixels in all caps. Also, it is important to set the paragraph to center text, otherwise this will not work properly. Now, after creating the text, I'm going to open the Align tab and align it to the center of the composition. Then I'm going to switch back to the selection tool, expand the settings of the text and click the Animate button, then select Tracking. Now make sure the time indicator is at the start of the timeline, then create a keyframe for tracking amount at 0 by clicking this stopwatch. Then move a few seconds forward. I'm actually going to move all the way to the end of the timeline, that is 5 seconds, then increase the tracking amount to your liking. I'm going to set it to 75 so the text nicely expands to the sides, and this value will vary depending on the size of the text that you're using in the character window. Now, while time indicator is still at the second keyframe for the tracking, I'm going to create a fade out animation, and I'm just going to simply keyframe opacity. So press T on the keyboard to bring up opacity values and create a keyframe, then set the value to be 0, then move back half a second, set opacity to 100, and the text will fade out once it reaches the end. Now, if you press U on a keyboard to see all of the keyframes, then drag and select these keyframes, right-click any of them, go into Keyframe Assistant Easy Ease, or you can press F9 as a shortcut to smoothen out the animation. Now, if we preview this, we should have this slowly expanding text, and once it reaches the end, the text will fade out. Now, if we open the graph editor, and then select the tracking amount keyframes, we should see this kind of graph. So if you right-click, make sure Edit Speed Graph is selected. And if you want to manipulate the speed of the animation, we can simply select these points, and then you should see the yellow handle. So if I drag the second point handle all the way to the left, so the graph should look something like this, and then we do the preview. This way the text will expand very quickly at the start and then it will slowly come to the end. So this way you can manipulate the speed of the animation. I'm actually going to go back to where it was, exit the graph editor, and here I'm going to add glow to the text. First, I'm going to pre-compose the text layer so we can easily swap it out later. So right-click, pre-compose, you can call this text. Then let's go up to layer, new adjustment layer, and make sure the adjustment layer is above the text layer. Then open Effects and Presets window, search for Glow, and add the default glow to the adjustment layer. Then in Effect Controls, I'm going to leave the first glow as it is, then select it, press Ctrl D to duplicate it. Now for the Glow 2, I'm going to set Glow Radius to 500 and Glow Intensity to 0.5. So we have this nice glow that's illuminating the composition, and it is transparent, so you can use this text to overlay above anything you want. So again, let's go ahead and do the preview. So this is our simple expanding text created in After Effects. Thank you guys for watching.